friends, welcome back to our channel Zina's Kitchen. Hope you all are in the best of health and enjoying life. Today we will prepare quinoa and oats idli. This idli is protein packed and low carb idli recipe. It's perfect for breakfast. High amount of fiber in quinoa and oats may increase feelings of fullness, making you eat fewer calories throughout the day. These idlis are very healthy and very effective for weight loss diet program. These are the ingredients list that we'll be using to prepare quinoa and oats idli for weight loss. The same is also given in the description column below so that you can note down while preparing in your kitchen. We will take your quinoa, which is 100% natural and organic. So this is total 500 grams of packet net weight. So we'll be taking only 250 grams as required. Quinoa is healthy replacement of rice. This healthy idli do not require any fermentation and can be prepared in just 15 minutes. High amount of fiber in quinoa and oats may increase feelings of fullness. So we'll take 250 grams of quinoa. Will grind into powder form. You don't have to soak nothing, just you can remove and grind it to fine powder. Now quinoa flour is ready. It's a semi-powder kind of flour we have to make. Now we'll remove it in a bowl in which we will make the batter, idli batter. Now this you keep aside. We'll take 200 grams of oats. This oats you need not roast, you can directly take this oats. This oats also is full of fiber. Grind into a powder form. So this oats you'll have to grind into batch. So we'll take first batch to grind so that it grinds properly. This will take in a second batch. Here our oats flour is also ready. Oats also you have to grind in a semi-powder form. Remove it in a bowl. Now we'll take the second batch of oats. Grind in the same way. Semi-powder form. See, we have our oats flour is also ready, the second batch. Now remove in the same bowl. Now mix well before we put the other ingredients. First mix well. Put 1 teaspoon of baking soda and salt as per your taste. Now, this is for the diet, you can use the rock salt also instead of normal salt. Put 200 grams of curd, fresh curd. This curd is very essential, it keeps your body cool. So all these 3 ingredients are very useful for our body. Mix well. Now add little by little water to make the batter thick as the idli consistency. Keep on adding little by little water and keep mixing it so you'll understand how much water is required. Oats require a lot of water also to get soaked. So you keep little by little mixing. As this is what the consistency you are looking for. It should be this thick. We don't require any fermentation of batter. You can instantly make. Now grease the idli tray with oil. Now fill the idli tray with the batter. Here my 1 tray is ready. Likewise, you can prepare the rest of the idli trays. In this consistency, I have made almost 16. We can make so 4 trays filled by 16 idli batter. Now this here idli stand I have kept water is slightly warm, it started boiling. Keep gas on a high flame. Now place the idli trays one by one. So this, while preparing the batter, you can keep the idli stand and warm the water so it becomes faster. Now cover the lid. Now boil for at least 15 minutes on a high flame. So after 15 minutes, our idlis are ready. It is as soft as you require. So you can poke with the toothpick or the knife and see if it comes out clear. That means it is cooked properly. It will take hardly 15 minutes to cook this idli, but it's very, very nice and tasty and full replacement of rice. See, so soft these idlis are. See, here I've removed all the trays. Now let it cool down. See, it comes out so easily. You don't even have to struggle to remove the idlis. It comes out very easily by your hands directly. See, the idlis are so soft. I don't think after you have these idlis, you will ever like to have rice idlis, because it is a full replacement of rice idlis. And during your weight loss program, if you are attempting to have idlis, many times it happens, you get temptation to have idlis. So you can prepare this quinoa and oats idli and fulfill your feeling of having the idlis, and you will be successful in your diet program. You can have this idlis with coconut chutney. So my friends, I'm sure after watching these videos, your diet program will be successful by having this idlis, because you will be no more tempting to have high carb rice idlis.
For more recipes, please visit my website www.sinapavad.com.
So thank you friends. I wish you try this recipe and reply, how was it? If you like this recipe, then please like my video. Also, please subscribe my channel to support me and in order to get regular notifications. Friends, please share my video to all your near and dear ones and do request them to subscribe my channel. To subscribe, please don't forget to press subscribe button which is just below my video. Bye friends, see you next video.